Hi, this is Noreen DeCure, and I'm here with Wyandotte Update, and we're here to talk about a very special event coming up at Our Lady of Mount Carmel here in Wyandotte. And we have two special guests here today to talk about this event, and one is Maria Dominguez from Traffic Jam Boutique here in Wyandotte, who has the most beautiful, fashionable clothes possible. I actually have on one of her tops. And we have Debbie Bloomfield here, who is Chairperson of Education Commission at Our Lady of Mount Carmel. And Debbie, can you tell us a little bit about your event?
Okay, we're having a fashion show on Sunday, September 13th at 2:00 in the afternoon. And it will be for mothers and daughters. We are having three generations of fashions. It's called the True Beauty Fashion Show. And we want to invite everyone to come and join us. There'll be a light luncheon and fashions from Traffic Jam for three generations. So we'll be showing daytime wear, casual. We'll be showing business and church clothes, as well as formal wear, all from the Traffic Jam.
Wonderful. And what's the purpose of your event?
Well, we have a twofold purpose. One is to raise awareness about how we dress as women and to reflect the dignity of women. And the second is to raise money for a speaker series that we're having this year at the parish once a month, speakers. $10 admission for mothers or for any woman. And then if she has more than two daughters that are 18 and under, then it's $25 for the whole family. So we want to encourage mothers to bring their daughters to come to the event. And we will show not only the clothes from Traffic Jam, but also the uniforms that are worn in the elementary and high school, so that we get a little idea about what the girls are wearing there as well.
Okay, and I understand that one of the purposes too for this in reading your brochure is to show girls that they can look beautiful with their natural beauty without being immodest.
Exactly. That's why we call it True Beauty Fashion Show, because we want to bring out their beauty through the clothes that they're wearing, but so that the focus is on the woman wearing them, not on her body, so that they are understood as a person, not just an object.
Tell us a little bit about Traffic Jam Boutique and what is your part in this fashion show?
Well, I want to first of all thank you for having us on, and also thank you, Mrs. Bloomfield, for choosing Traffic Jam to come back to do another fashion show with you. It's always a pleasure for Traffic Jam to show their wares and their fashions at the fashion shows, as well as the schools, the churches, and other organizations. Now back to the fashions. Well, we will be featuring a children's, actually not children's, it's preteens, teenagers, and the mothers, grandmothers, and et cetera, whatever you need, we have. We also have some First Communion wares, so we'll have a little girl with the First Communion dresses on as well. And I just would like to let you know that we have been in business for 23 years. This October starts, and we would like everyone to come in and just take a look. Right now we're working really hard with the homecoming girls, and the store has been very, very jammed with the girls coming in with their moms, you know, trying to select the proper dress for the homecoming. And for the fashion show, like Mrs. Bloomfield mentioned, we want to have something that's pretty modest for the girls, because a lot of the girls nowadays want to show their belly rings, their low cuts, and et cetera, in which I think, Mrs. Bloomfield, you are right. We do need a guidance where the girls should get back to more modest wear than showing off their body. They should show off their personality, their inner soul. Yes.
And who knows, this could set a precedence for other girls in the future.
Well, that's so true. And we do have a lot that are coming in now, and with their parents, their moms, their dads, and I think it's really good for them to do that, because this way I know their parents do care about how they look, and they just don't go out, you know, wearing whatever they need to wear or want to wear. What do you think, Mr. Lethal?
I agree. I think that's why we asked you. We want to highlight Wyandotte businesses, because we're in Wyandotte, and Maria's been great to work with in the past, as well as at this show. And we've got six ladies coming, and five high school girls, and a couple of grade school girls, and so it's going to be fun and entertaining, and we'll have other information there as well. Anthony DeCure Photography will be there. We'll have some rosaries available for sale, some books, Teresa Tomeo's book series, All Things Girl, and another book, The Person I Want to Marry. So it will be a lot of fun. There'll be a nice light luncheon and
raffle prize.
Oh, yes, we'll be raffling those things. That's right. We have gift certificates from Traffic Jam, from a couple of the hair salons here in town. And hopefully Silk Thumb as well. So,
well, I just need to add a little bit that we can dress you from head to toe. Mothers, grandmothers, whoever wants to go to a mother, the bride, you have a function to go to, we can dress you from head to toe.
And I know that's for any dressy occasion.
Exactly. Thank you. You know, you're one of my good customers.
And where are you located in Wyandotte, Maria?
We are right downtown on Biddle Avenue, 3019 Biddle, right next door to White Furniture.
Great. So if anyone wants to stop by, they'll know right where to go. And so, Debbie, can you tell us again where and when this fashion event will be taking place?
Okay. The True Beauty Fashion Show will be Sunday, September 13th. At Our Lady of Mount Carmel Church at 2:00 in the afternoon. It will be a light luncheon and fashion show, and the admission is $10 per person or $25 for a mother with her daughters 18 and under. And you can buy tickets or ask more information by calling the church office or the number on your screen.
You can buy tickets at Traffic Jam as well.
Ooh. And you can also buy tickets at Traffic Jam.
Good point.
Yeah.
Or from me.
Awesome. It sounds really great. I'm looking forward to coming to it. And it's a pleasure being here to talk to both of you about this event. And once again, this is Noreen DeCure from Wyandotte Update, and we'll be back in just 1 minute.